And some high school hoops, Somersworth at Winnisquam. Winnisquam's Alex Nichols to Caleb Robideau. He misses the triple, but Anthony Boomer, he gets the board. He puts it back in. Bears down by five. Tie game. Somersworth's Dom Starr dishes to Cam Brown. That's a three. That's good. Alex Nichols driving. Passing to Aiden Cushing. Back to Nichols for the jumper. Winnisquam took an 18-point lead into halftime, and they go on to win by 22.